We're out here, home run derby 2017 at Marlins Park in Miami. I'm so glad to be here. I've always wanted to come to a home run derby, and now's the perfect opportunity to come to Miami, so I got me a ticket. So yeah, look at all the stuff out here. I mean, we're gonna go to all of this. We're gonna walk you through it. I mean, this is awesome.
Miami. South Beach, bringing the heat. Can y'all feel that? Can y'all feel that? Jig it out. Here I am in the place where I come let go. In Miami, the base and the sunset low. Every day like a Mardi Gras. Everybody party all day, no work, all play, okay? So we sip a little something, lay the rest to spill. Me and Charlie at the bar, running up a high bill. Nothing less than ill when we dress to kill. Every time the ladies pass, they be like, can y'all feel me? All ages and races, real sweet faces. Every different nation, Spanish, Haitian, Indian, Jamaican, black, white, Cuban, or Asian. I only came for 2 days of playing, but every time I come, I always wind up staying. This the type of town I can spend a few days in. Miami, the city.
Nice.
Yeah.
All right, Fernandez.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh,
that
was
on.
He got it again.
He had it on.
This is the jersey.
We got the hot dog eating championship.
That looks clean.
It's crazy.
What does it say?
Oh, great fortune teller. Tell me who wins the derby tonight. Will it be Stanton, Bour, Judge, Bellinger? Who's gonna win it?
My name is Zoltar, and I have some words of wisdom to bring you much happiness. As you travel through this life, remember this. If you think you can, or you think you can't, you're right. So go ahead, read your fortune, and use this coupon, because no matter what the future brings, at least you'll get to enjoy the delicious taste of Nathan's hot dogs.
Hey. It says Stanton. He's winning the derby.
You know, I had a show out, all-star game. I got the cap, old school Marlins, my Fernandez all-star jersey. And I had to bring him. Two World Series rings. And of course, the Griffies right there. You know what I'm saying? I always bring the Griffies.
How many baseballs do you think are in here? It's gotta be at least. I don't know.
I really don't know.
Make a guess of how many baseballs you think there are. Register, I guess, and you'll win 3 tickets to the World Series.
That's dope.
I say at least a mil. I mean, look at that. It's a truck full of them.
Vamos a ser honestos. Nosotros vamos para el mundo entero con esto. Jacob Forever y Amandito Pérez. Ya tú sabes hacer.
Si preguntaste, si averiguaste por mí, ahora estoy mejor que nunca. Es mejor solo que mal acompañado. Ahora como no lucha. Voy a seguir cantando, produciendo, viendo la vida color. Voy a seguir siendo viejo el inmortal hasta que se saque el malecón. Hasta que se saque el malecón.
Oh, my beer. Excuse me, brother.
We are in Marlins Park for All-Star Weekend, a home run derby. They got the mascots over there. They got the Rockies mascot. They got the one from the Tigers. They got the one from Kansas City. Hey!
One of the guys.
Go Tigers!
Only reason I like Detroit is because of Cabrera. He's my favorite player.
Hey!
Oh no, they have the Fernandez monument on there. Hey, they got the White Sox mascot. I don't know what he is though. He's like some weird creature.
Hey!
Let's go White Sox! Woohoo!
¿Qué le pasa, caridad? ¿Qué tanto le quiere dar? ¿Qué le pasa, caridad? ¿Qué tanto le quiere dar? Toda la negrita se han de electrizar. La bemba está gurruñía. El santo le quiere la caridad. El santo le quiere la.
Se goza la vida, si no, no goza nada. Se goza la vida, si no, no goza nada.
La rumba se pone buena, tambor comienza a sonar. Olvida ya los problemas, la noche se va.
Top of the Budweiser deck. We out here. We're out here. Zach, is that Zach Greinke in the bottom? Zach Greinke?
Yeah, there it is.
The stars are out tonight, baby. Who do I got winning the derby? Big G, baby. I got Giancarlo winning it all. Yo, I hope the last battle is Bour versus Stanton. There's Cody Bellinger. Charlie Blackmon, my man Justin Bour, Aaron Judge from the Yankees, Mike Moustakas, Gary Sanchez, Miguel Sano, and Big G. I got Big G winning it all, baby. Right there, we got the National League starter for tomorrow night, Max Scherzer.
They're just warming up, you know, having a little fun. They're not going to be competing on
My man Marcelo Zuna here taking batting practice, and he almost Marcelo Zuna here in his home park. He's gonna start tomorrow for the All-Star game. Can't wait to see. Oh no, just a little short.
First pitch over there, Tampa Bay Rays. Guy here working out, working on his sprint.
We got straight from New York, one of Aaron Judge's fans right here. Yeah. What is it called, the Judge's Corner?
The Judge's Chamber.
The Judge's Chamber right here, straight out of New York. He's got the whole outfit on. I still got Big T winning though. I still got Stanton winning.
I got too much money on the Judge.
But it's the place to be, man. A lot of baseballs and beer is gonna be flying out of this section. We already had one over there. Let's see what happens. Hall of Famer, Pedro! Pedro! Woo! So Aaron Judge has his own section in the ballpark. Look at this. This is the Judge's Corner right here. Everybody sitting there is going to get an Aaron Judge or a Judge costume like this guy. Oh, well, he went down there. Everybody's going to get a Judge costume. Man of the Elf right there, Big G. The reigning, defending Home Run Derby champion. He's going to go back to back. I'm saying it. I'm like a LeVar Ball. I'm going to speak it into existence. Buster. Yeah, that's Buster Posey. You threw it over there. NLBP just wrapped up. Time for the American League batting practice. And then we got the Home Run Derby batting practice. And then we got the pregame ceremonies and then the derby. This is why I say Aaron Judge is overrated. Wait, how much did he say? Over under 60? How many strikeouts does Judge have?
Under
9. Ah! Overrated! Stands the truth, baby. Stands the truth.
That was his most impressive stat with 109 strikeouts to bat 321. That's the most impressive stat. Dude, it's almost twice as much as you thought.
Like, he thought 60. I'm dead.
Stanton's average.
It's nowhere near. It's like 270. It's like, it's not even close.
Stands the truth, I'm telling you. Yo, stands the truth. Moustakas just waved at me. We got Moustakas, Brantley, and Sandy Alomar right there.
AL's taking batting practice now.
Yes.
get this better. Charlie Blackmon from the Rockies up to bat.
Gone.
Oh, he started off. That's gone. He started off strong. He's coming out swinging. Oh, that wasn't a homer. Am I? Oh, yeah, it was.
Yep.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This one is good.
Yep.
Wow. Oh.
Wow.
He's coming out swinging.
Yep.
You got that one.
Wow.
Yep. Oh.
That's 4-4.
Yeah.
Krispy Kreme, baby, Krispy Kreme. Oh!
He's giving Judge a run for his money. Let's go, Bour! Woo!
Let's go, Marlins! 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 Let's go, Yankees! Let's go, Marlins! Yankees suck! Yankees suck!
Oh, that's out of here. Never mind. That's out. That's gone.
scoring chances.
Bellinger batting. He's got two already. Oh, there's three.
Bellinger, three.
Out of here. Oh, that's right. Smashed it.
Yeah, the less he hits, the less Judge hits.
Exactly.
There we go, Aaron Judge. This should have been Bour, goddammit. It should have been Bour. There's one. There's one.
Shit.
There's two. Oh! 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 Over the Budweiser! It's over. There's number. Holy
gentlemen, Aaron Judge wins it.
That's right. Not my owner. Not my owner. We need Jeter in this bitch. We need Jeter. Not my owner. Not my owner. Woo!
Even it was a memorable event, even though my boys, Bour or Stanton, did not win. But Aaron Judge put on a fucking show. He deserves to be the champion. But that man put on a show. 500-foot bombs left and right, hitting the roof of the stadium. My boy was killing it. He deserves to be the champion, man. And congrats, Aaron Judge. It was a great time. I'm always going to remember this. This shit is crazy. I also got some confetti, you know, from when Aaron Judge won. So I got the Aaron Judge celebration pack. You know, we got the costume and the confetti. But, you know, it is what it is, man. Judge won. But, you know, not taking anything away from him. The dude is fucking amazing. I call him overrated, but after the night, man, dude is just incredible.